This is becoming addictive. Aren't we intrepid?
Nature makes a fine ally.
Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige. Well on the way. Now we're getting into the business. You read my mind.
You remind me of a rabid go-go, the way you swing that sword around.
Oh, you're gonna say that to me? You with your swords that stretch out like Arcadian dog leashes? Actually, I just imagine you walking around with two dogs. I gotta say, I have a good look for you.
Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige. They blocked it. Well, the wind. It bounced.
Such a wonderful team, you and I.
Great. Another problem solved.
Aren't we intrepid?
This is becoming a
nature makes a fine ally.
Amazing, Laura. Even when I foresee your movements, you counter me instantly.
I couldn't do it without Hazel's power. What about you? I don't see you using Mithra's hidden ability.
And what if we did?
Well, if you did, I'd just have to bring out my original blade.
Master Adam. Your evening meal is ready for you.
Oh, is it that time already?
The days are so long at this time of year. I just start losing track.
Oh, finished already? That's a shame. I was hoping to join in.
Join in? By yourself?
His Majesty has many pressing matters to attend to. Besides, I'm used to working alone.
A driver and blade are one in body and soul. That's their very nature. You're not at full strength without him.
It's not so simple as all that. I know I've yet to unlock the depths of your power.
Really? I feel like I've been giving it my all.
But you never stop growing. At any rate, Haze's ability to restrict other blades is indispensable. It's perfect for training. We're lucky.
When she stops me using my foresight, it's certainly difficult.
Oh, but you honor me too much. I'm just happy to help you both in any way I can.
Next to each other like that, you really do look like twins, you two.
It's rare for the driver's nature to appear so strongly in their blade.
People tell me that from time to time, but is it really true?
Perhaps. But whatever the reason, I am happy if I look even a little like you, my lady.
We're even the same dress size.
Right?
By the way, we want to try taking you on next, Jin.
Well, how about it, Jin?
I'm afraid I don't particularly like fighting.
And to think we're hearing that from the strongest man in Torna.
But perhaps there's truth in those words. After all, he, or rather, they...
My lord, my lady, we've discovered Malos's target. The capital.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, no doubt about it.
Malos. And here I thought I had seen the last of you.
Now. I never meant our parting would be forever, you know. I've just been to see the Tornin Titan. I bet it'd be real interesting to see it in its true form.
Where did you learn that?
Learn? Inside my core, I have all the data of all blades and titans.
You have all of it? You think to call yourself the Master Blade?
Sure, why not? Sounds good. So, exciting, right? My partner, I hear you gave her to that Tornin prince.
And if I did, you'd erase me? Just like that?
Not at all. I have a much better idea than that. I've decided my next target is Torna.
Why would you tell me so plainly?
So you know what to look forward to as you watch.
I see. So this comes from the Questor. But he doesn't know what Malos is planning for Torna.
We should probably hurry.
Soon. We'll go once Hugo's back.
Got here.
I will challenge myself today. It's done.
What an incredible feeling.
I fight for my friends.
I believe I've gained a little skill.
This takes me back. What have we got here?
Nature makes a fine ally.
And here I thought you would be.
Try again. Hold the thorns. Let's speed this out.
Think again.
I'm ready to go.
You're right.
Think again.
It's looking good, isn't it?
This takes me back.
Nature makes a fine ally.
This takes me back. Well, here we are.
I say we rest a bit. Who's in?
What have we got here? And here I thought we were being inconspicuous.
Hold the thorns!
Yeah!
Try it! Let's speed this up!
We're riding high!
Ready to go!
Do it here!
Good, isn't it?
Let's go!
You're wide open!
Keep going! You were
that later. Come on! Let us show you why we fight.
Stay with the flow of battle.
Think again!
My thanks.
Don't you know who I am?
If I must, the infernal attack. Lean into it.
Not this.
Right on target. This
shall I finish this?
Come on!
Don't you know
shall
who
I finish this?
Finish a job, my prince.
I thought I told you to stop calling me that.
The Blade?
He's Minoc, questor of Malthus's Blade.
Malthus's?
He's one of the questors in Indor. And Malos Driver.
I will strike down any who mean Emperor Hugo harm.
Ah! Time for a shame attack! Stop!
I can go first.
Take it away, Prince!
Excellent! Don't forget, lead the rear guard to
your luck has run out.
Super! Elemental burst!
This is far from over. Swap with me, hey.
Right on target.
Super.
Any last word?
Ezra, would you?
Come on!
Astounding!
This is the part I like most. Emperor Hugo.
Don't you know who I am?
Elemental burst.
Defense is in tatters.
Yeah! Astounding!
No mercy!
Astounding!
Minoc!
Stepping up!
Magnificent!
Don't forget me! Be my guest, Aegeon.
Elemental burst!
I can follow that up! My lady, go ahead!
Come on!
Great! How about another round of carnage?
Mithra!
Excellent! I am as will Bridget!
There is no escape!
Super!
This is far from over. Jin, I need you up
front. If I must! Super! Chain attack, finish!
No escape!
We need medical attention here! I wouldn't worry just yet.
We can take them on a bit later.
We'll avenge ourselves next time.
This'll work better now. I'll make you even prouder. This'll work better now. Just you wait for it. I'll make you even prouder. I'll make you even prouder. I'll make you even prouder. I'll make you even prouder.
Is it me, or have I become stronger?
It's what I get for keeping up my training. Polish to a high shine.
I knew the practice would pay off.
Think of the possibility.
I'll be of even more use now.
Fine. I got your back.
With this power, the way is clear.
Watch for this one later. Must have improved.
More to add to my repertoire. Excellent.
I feel content having this. It's an honor and a vivid pleasure.
I shall defend my emperor against all.
You've got an interesting way of fighting. You are?
Laura, that's Jin. And she is Haze.
Pleased to meet you.
Jin? You don't mean from Torna? 17 years ago, wasn't he, Lina? Not a word to anyone. Sounds like a good story is all I'm saying.
You want to hear?
Another time.
That was close. Thanks, Minoth. You're very capable, even on your own.
Well, maybe I should thank him. Or not.
Your core looks kind of different.
Ah, well, I'm a flesh eater.
A flesh eater?
A being with human and blade cells, made possible with Judician technology. That's how I can use my full strength anywhere, without my driver. But I'm pretty sure I'm a failed experiment, so to speak.
I never knew blades like that existed.
Flesh eaters.
What of Amalthus? Isn't he coming?
Nah. I just heard rumors that you guys had entered Torna. I used my own initiative.
Ah.
It's been 2 years since I saw him last.
Huh?
I arrived too late.
Is that right? Was that their child? That soldier? Wasn't that the one from...
Such a cruel world we live in.
Huh.
In Indol, there are a great many paintings depicting all manner of hells. But I think real hell might be closer to something like this.
Amalthus, you can't.
I had hoped once that the architect might save us all.
Since then, I haven't seen him. I heard he went climbing up the World Tree not long after. And brought divine revelations back with him.
You mean...
The Aegis. Malos.
But what kind of revelation is this? What kind of salvation? Could anyone call this salvation? His hope caused this, or his despair.
Despair?
How about you then? You're from the same stock?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just following this guy since he woke me up, and that's basically it. I have no particular interest in this world or its future.
And Malus himself?
His thoughts I'm especially uninterested in. We've never even met.
Please, don't mistake her. Despite the attitude, she's a good kid.
The hell is with that tone? Where do you get off acting all parental?
Oh, come on! I woke you up. I make sure you get enough to eat.
What?
Cloudsea crab sticks are tasty, aren't they? You're very welcome. Although, I don't think I'd have managed to eat six myself.
What? You counted?
I don't know where you put all that.
I'm the Aegis. I need all the fuel I can get. Hey!
You are too easy to sneak up on. Where are my extra rations?
Oof. You little...
The Aegis bested by a little kid.
Milton! Get back here!
You know, if the architect really does exist, I'd quite like to meet him. Salvation, huh? Your sword-swapping fighting style. It's very interesting, you know.
It's still quite rough, though. I'm a bit lacking in oomph. It'll take me a while to get it down properly.
See, I wasn't actually talking about the power or technique.
Oh? What then?
That connection you have. Human and blade. It's like a bond of sorts. I just found it curious.
An actual bond?
It's like that's how it's supposed to be. Eh, I don't know.
It does make sense. Lady Laura is always with Jin. And you almost never find time to practice with me. It's like he's her favorite.
Come on, don't say that. I'm an equal opportunities driver.
Liar!
You're both my partners and very dear to me. There's no favoritism, swear.
Are you really sure about that?
I think Hayes is a bit jealous. I have been with you longer, after all.
You think? All right, then. Starting tomorrow, Hayes gets to take the lead. Good?
Wonderful!
You don't mind?
It's all right by me.
Do you remember? The last time we paid a visit to Indol?
What did you think?
You mean about him? Let's see.
In a word, he seemed very human, protecting his heart with a mask of lies.
Are you curious what's behind it?
Not really. Most humans are like that, aren't they?
Cutting to the chase, I see. But I hear his achievements in Indol have been quite grand. The refugee protection policies from last year are his work as well.
So a hypocrite, then. Isn't that what you call the type?
Quite. I hope that's all he is.
He smiled. Did you notice?
No.
I think he might actually be enjoying this.
What?
The world in this state.
That's interesting.
You felt something was wrong, didn't you? That's why you brought me.
Don't you think they're worth saving?
If you think they are, you know you'll have my aid.
Even if you disagree?
That's not for the likes of me to decide. It's up to you humans.
Oh, you mean that time. I remember. What about it?
What Minoth said bothered me. I think he was talking about Malos, but his words could just as easily have applied to Amalthus.
I suppose.
What if all of this is what Amalthus... No. What all of humanity really wants?
You don't mean it.
Hey. What are we going to do if we defeat Malos anyway?
You know. Like I told Hugo, go home and work the land. I didn't get to harvest the Gromrise this year.
Well, that might be good enough for you. Some others might not be too pleased with that.
Who is this?
Picked him up during a routine core collection. He was one of yours, right?
As we discussed, I engaged him as a broker of cores, but no more. What a waste of a human being.
That much is hard to deny.
What are you driving at?
Waste and refuse can have their own uses, I think. The project we spoke of before, I think it may be time to set it in motion.
You mean a Blade Eater?
His strength will grow exponentially. It will dwarf even that of a Flesh Eater.
And you can control him?
Oh, please. Even if we can't, there's no need to worry. After all, this is just a prototype. Sooner or later, the binding will decay and he will die. I hear... he's got some connection to this Paragon of Torna, you see. He'll prove useful either way. Torna, then? He's on your mind, isn't he? Malos.
Not him, but what comes after.
We can take care of it if you want.
Time to get cooking. I'm kinda excited. Maybe I missed a step? Time to get cooking. I'm kinda excited. Maybe I missed a step?
Pretty solid, if I say so myself.
So self-absorbed, I almost burnt it to cinders. I think I've done reasonably well.
How do you like it? Does it suit your tastes? How do you like it?
This came out very well. This came out very well. Pretty good, all things considered.
Just taste it. It's ready. Just taste it. It's ready.
I think it turned out rather well.
I fight for my friends.
All credit to my siblings in arms.
What an incredible feeling.
I can keep on going, especially at this rate. Standing on the shoulders of...
Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better.
More power for me.
More growing to do.
There's more to this blade than cutting down fools.
alive.
This can't continue. My senses are heightened.
I guess we head back up.
From my experience, though.
Oh, you think so, do you? I'm not gonna take that lying down. Come on, arm wrestling time. Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige. I guess they have
my friend, put your mind at ease.
Great!
Boys, and I shall not fail.
You are down. Make your way to some
my power a danger?
As long as you are with Adam, there is nothing to fear.
Phew. You should put a lot of trust in that guy.
I think you understand why I do.
Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted. More trouble? Never underestimate the power of the common folk.
Indeed. The Emperor bestows his gratitude.
I'm kind of
giving the wrong impression, Hugo.
My friends, put your minds at ease.
Think again.
My thanks. God
shake. Attack ready.
I feel the power of the flame.
Glory. Lucky break. Diver combo. Complete. Not bad, right?
Yes!
I shall not fail you!
Let's go!
use this power for the glory of Moradin.
Awesome!
The ether bends as I will it.
Light has some...
Nature makes a fine ally.
Spoiling for a fight. Happy
again.
Let's beat this off.
Learn like it.
Drill.
Aren't we intrepid?
Nature makes a fine ally.
Thank you.
always happy to put a smile on people's faces.